What's going on, YouTube? My name is Ellis the Entertainer. Today I'm going to be playing with Flarp Noise Putty. It's not silly putty. It's not the one where you just put it on things and then it just shows the real thing. No, not that. It's just noise putty. It doesn't do that. It just makes noises. Alright, see, watch this. I'm gonna make noise. Wait. Alright, I'm gonna be playing with it. So satisfying. See? It's blue. It's my favorite color. Blue.
I'm gonna poke hole in it. And do that. So satisfying, right? Looks like a big blob of slime.
It is kind of like slime, but it's not slime. It's just noise putty. Where it makes noises, which is funny. I never had this before. But I've heard of it, and I heard it's really good to play with. So sad. Even when you put the putty, noise putty, back into the container, the noises are more better when you put it back in the container. Because when you put it on a flat surface and you can't hear the noises. Oh, I can hear it a little bit. But still, when you can't hear the noises, it's even better when you put it in the container. Because it makes more noises. And if you do this repeatedly, it'll make more noises. Look at this. It's melting. Hold on. It's melting. I'm gonna close my eyes so it won't get in my eyes. Come on, take your time. Take your time. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, one more thing. It's even non-sticky. See, it doesn't even stick on here. See? Watch. All clean. Shoutouts to you, Guava Juice, for making a Nutella slime video. I can't believe Raymond ate the whole jar of the Nutella slime that you made with glue, and it's not even edible. He thought it was edible, but anyways, let's finish. Oh yeah, watch this. Dang. Hello, I'm Spider-Man, and I shoot webs. That was a total fail, what I just did. I'm gonna throw it at the wall. Oh, it also bounces off of stuff. Well, not certain. It actually bounces off of certain stuff, like walls. See? Watch. Fell on the floor. Head.
It's covering up my whole face.
It's so cold though. Why so cold?
My face is all clean, I guess. I don't know.
Comment down below if this is funny or not when it makes fart noises. And spread it out like Nutella. I'm gonna make it go down my whole face. Oh no. It felt like I was swimming in a pool of slime. It actually felt like I was swimming in a pool of flawed noise putty and slime mixed together. Then it's noise putty plus slime. Oh yeah. And the most thing about this is it smells like grapes. Smell like grape flavor, something like grape sucker, grape juice, grapes, purple grapes. So, oh, it even smells like green grapes. That's what the smell of the green grapes are, I guess. Well, they don't really have a smell. Sorry, that was paper. I don't know why. All right. When I put it up to me, it's giving me air. Whoa. Can't believe it gives you air when you put it up. Jelly. I'm so sorry. Still jelly. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe. You already know what to do. Get this video to 5,000 likes. Really appreciate that. And don't forget to follow my social media accounts in the description below. And I'll see you next time for another video. Peace and stay cool. Bye.